South Korea has accused the North of flying several drones across their border just days after the North launched two ballistic missiles in its latest testing activities. South Korea says several North Korean unmanned aerial vehicles invaded their airspace in its border areas around Gyeonggi Province. Seoul warned that its military will deploy warplanes and fire warning shots to ward them off. One of the warplanes, a KA-1 light attack aircraft, later crashed in Hongsong County.